I woke as night fell on a bridge in Dickson County. I stood up, it felt so good to be alive.